Now, answering the call with Nick Vandergrat.
Heroism knows no gender. June 21st, 1813. Laura and her husband are living in southern Ontario, and there's been a war on now for almost a year. They're American by birth, loyalists who fled the U.S. after the Revolutionary War, but have many family members still in the United States. On this night, the door bursts open, and several American officers tumble in, demanding she provide a meal. Supper is served, and the wine flows freely, eventually loosening the lips of the invaders. The men begin to brag about their plans for an attack against the British at a place called Beaver Dams. Since her husband is still recovering from wounds received earlier at the Battle of Queenston Heights, she decides to go to the threatened garrison and warn the defenders. Dawn the next day, Laura plays the part of a simple milkmaid and takes a route to the fort that leads through the American lines into a place called Black Swamp. She struggles through the muck, thick brush and mosquitoes, and as darkness falls, she comes face to face with a band of Iroquois warriors. Swallowing her fear, she convinces the chief to help her. An Indian guide escorts her to the fort, where she's finally able to tell the British of the looming American assault. The Yankees are thwarted, and southern Ontario remains in British hands. Even though Laura is long denied the credit she's due, her single act helps shape a nation. Laura Secord, another Canadian that answers the call.